Welcome to RPT, Relaxed Playing Technique. Today I will speak about how I do when I teach interactive web lessons. I have previous experience of this when I taught one of my former students, who then lived 450 kilometers from where I live. In 2013, I moved away from my August students to the south of Sweden. And in 2015, I was asked by the British Suzuki Association if I had an organ student who could participate in the big Suzuki Gala concert at the Royal Albert Hall in the Easter of 2016. So I started to teach one of my former organ students, Olle, for 6 months by interactive web lessons. He played at the Royal Albert Hall. And I learned a lot during those months how to teach the web lessons. And the big difference from ordinary teaching is that it takes much longer time for the student to understand which finger or which key I play on when I show something. So I developed some tricks that has been useful now during the COVID-19 pandemic. So I will show you those tricks which I use now when I teach the organ and the piano. First, I have painted my fingernails in 5 different colors, and I ask my students to paint their nails in the same colors. So when they see me showing something on the keys, they look at their fingers and play directly with the right finger. I also have a white band around my right wrist and a black band around my left wrist, and so have also my students. Then I tape different geometrical shapes on the keys, so the students will see directly where on the manual I play when I show new pieces or a part of a piece. The first octave in black shapes and the second and small octave in blue shapes. And I send photos of my fingernails and manual to the students and ask them to do the same on their instruments. And for the organ students, I also send photos of the pedals and the socks. So you see here, if I put my white right hand and blue second finger on G1, the black triangle, the students can understand directly and put their right hand's blue finger on the black triangle, G1, and repeat what I played. I have 2 cameras, except the camera on the laptop, so in total 3 cameras. And I have downloaded Manicam. It costs about 30 euros. And I use Skype to connect with the students. So this is what the students see from my cameras on their laptop or tablet, which they put on their piano stand or organ stand. I ask the students to have a laptop with an extra web camera from the side, so I can see their hands when they are playing. The organ students put their camera just a little bit further back so I can see both the manual and pedal in the same time. Or if they don't have an extra web camera, I ask the parents to hold the tablet over the keys so I can see their hands when they are playing. And when I want to show something, they just put the tablet back on the piano or organ stand again. And for the organ, I put 1 camera over the pedals and 1 over the manuals. And I put the same geometrical shapes on the pedal keys as on the manual keys, and so do the students too. For the feet, I have a white sock on my right foot and a black sock on my left foot, just to make the understanding quicker, and of course the students also have the same. So this is a good way to make the web teaching easier, quicker and more efficient. And remember, when you buy the web cameras, to check the width so it shows a bigger part of the manuals and the pedals. And place the cameras right above the manual and the pedal, because then it's easier for the students to see which keys you are playing on. So good luck with interactive web lessons. And click to subscribe to make it easier to follow my other episodes of Relaxed Playing Technique and Teaching by the Suzuki Method on the organ and the piano. And you can also watch the documentary on YouTube, The Story of the Suzuki Organ Method, where you can see how the Suzuki Method was developed on the organ and spread all over the world. And take care of you and stay home in these coronavirus times. And I hope this video will help you to teach in a distance. So relax and be free.